According to Lieutenant Geno Kayanja Muhanga, the Land Forces Commander, the captives were rescued from the ADF camps during their operations. These included women and children.
Here you see, were abducted from different places within the DRC. So during our operations, the forces managed to save these kids and these young other people from the ADF captivities.
Geno Muhanga adds that they decided to officially hand them over to the Congolese army.
They are officially handing them over to the government of Congo, to the FARDC, to take them back because they came by helicopter where we saved them from. There were no roads. Those are unreachable places within the DRC. So we had to bring them here by air.
Those who are rescued included three Ugandans, according to the UPDF. In November 2021, the Uganda People's Defense Forces, with a blessing from Kinshasa, launched a joint operation against the ADF. The army group was accused of carrying out suicide bombings that claimed three lives and left scores injured in Uganda.
Been getting Ugandans and Congolese, both of them and those forces. Not only Ugandans and Congolese, but also you find the Kenyans, because they are those foreign fighters. You find Kenyans, you find Rwandans, you find Burundians, you find people from as far as South Africa, people from Kenya, Somalia, and as far as Jordan.
In November last year, the UPDF said it still remained in a better position as it continued its war against the ADF. The Operation Shujaa commander, Major General Dick Olum, is hopeful that ADF fighters will be eliminated. The UPDF had the Operation Shujaa review meeting with their Congolese counterparts before the handover ceremony. Geno Muhanga noted that the meeting sought to look at the progress of the operation and find a way forward.
We've had a review today, like we have always done, to review what we have been doing, to look at the progress of this operation, where we are heading, what we have been doing, and where we are heading. So it's a renewal of our efforts into this operation.
Report compiled by Jonathan Tusingwire for the news.